Struggling with insomnia? Science-backed sleep secrets you need to know. You know that feeling? You're exhausted, but as soon as your head hits the pillow, your mind starts racing. You check the clock, 2 a.m., then 3 a.m., and when you finally drift off, your alarm jolts you awake. You get a feeling just as tired as when you went to bed. If that sounds familiar, you're not alone. Research from the Sleep Foundation shows that up to 35% of adults experience symptoms of insomnia. But here's the thing, sleeping pills aren't your only option. Science has uncovered natural ways to reset your sleep cycle, allowing you to fall asleep faster and stay asleep longer. So if you're tired of restless nights and groggy mornings, stay with me. By the end of this podcast, you will have proven practical solutions to help you finally get the deep, restorative sleep you deserve. So why insomnia happens? Insomnia isn't just about struggling to fall asleep. It's about not getting the right quality of sleep. According to the National Institute of Health, the most common causes of insomnia include stress and overactive mind, poor sleep habits and exposure to artificial light, irregular sleep schedules, stimulants like caffeine, alcohol or late night screen time, and of course underlying health conditions including anxiety and depression. A study published in the Journal of Clinical Sleep Medicine found that screen exposure before bed can suppress melatonin production by up to 50%, making it harder for the body to enter its natural sleep cycle. So what can we do about it? Let's explore science-backed solutions. The first one is the power of light exposure. Your body runs on an internal clock called the circadian rhythm, and light exposure plays a crucial role in regulating it. A study in the proceedings of the National Academy of Science found that just 30 minutes of morning sunlight can increase melatonin production at night by up to 80%. That means something as simple as a morning walk could help reset your sleep cycle. The second is controlling cortisol, the stress hormone. One of the biggest disruptors of sleep is cortisol, the body's stress hormone. When cortisol levels are high at night, falling asleep becomes difficult. A clinical trial from the American Physiological Association found that mindfulness meditation can reduce cortisol by 31%, helping the body relax and prepare for sleep. A simple breathing exercise to try before bed is the 4-7-8 technique. Inhale for 4 seconds, hold for 7 seconds, and exhale for 8 seconds. This method has been shown to lower heart rate and induce sleep faster. The third one is the role of body temperature, a key to sleep quality. Most people don't realize that body temperature plays a critical role in sleep. To fall asleep naturally, your core body temperature needs to drop by about 1 degree Celsius, which signals the brain that it's time to rest. Research in the journal Sleep Medicine Reviews suggests that sleep in a cool room between 16 and 18 degrees improves deep sleep cycles. But there's another crucial factor, is your bedding. This is where natural materials matter. At Devon Duvets, we understand that temperature regulation is essential for a truly restful night. That's why we craft our duvets using 100% traceable British wool, a natural fiber that adapts to your body's needs throughout the night. Synthetic duvets trap heat and moisture, causing overheating and restlessness. In contrast, wool natural wicks away excess warmth and moisture, keeping you at the perfect temperature, cool in summer and warm in winter. Individually handcrafted in Devon, our duvets embody the essence of British craftsmanship, ensuring unparalleled breathability and comfort. Unlike mass-produced alternatives, our bedding is designed to work in harmony with your body, providing deeper, more restorative sleep. At Devon Duvets, we cherish nature by creating sustainable bedding that transforms your sleep. Our commitment to sustainability has earned us top accolades, reflecting our passion for crafting a better future. If you are struggling with insomnia, here are 3 proven habits you can start tonight. Dim the lights 1 hour before bed. Reduce exposure to blue light from screens or switch to warm ambient lighting. Establish a consistent sleep schedule. Going to bed and waking up at the same time, even on weekends, resets your body clock. Use natural bedding materials. Experience unparalleled comfort with our duvet, filled with 100% traceable British wool. Unlike synthetic alternatives, wool duvets actively work with your body's natural thermoregulation, ensuring deeper, more restful sleep. And if you don't believe me, listen to what our customers say. One of them recently told us, "I used to wake up overheated every night, throwing off my duvet and struggling to get back to sleep. Since switching to a Devon duvet, I finally slept through the night. It's been a game changer." When you experience the difference for yourself, you'll understand why we say better bedding leads to better sleep. Insomnia isn't something you have to accept. By making small, scientifically proven changes, you can take control of your sleep and wake up feeling refreshed. If you found this useful, check out our other podcast on sleep and well-being. And if you're looking for the ultimate sleep experience, visit devonduvets.com to explore our handcrafted luxury wool duvets designed for the perfect night's rest. Please like and subscribe to stay updated on our latest sleep and well-being content. And leave a comment below. What is your biggest sleep struggle? Have you tried any of these tips? We would love to hear your thoughts. I'm Dick Bijen of Devon Duvets, and here's to better sleep naturally.